threading the film onto this 1930s projector. Goes around back, sets onto the sprocket. Push down this little keeper. Push this little tab. Feed it in, leaving a little loop. Leave a little loop, line it onto this bottom of the sprocket.